All right, back to it. Case number two. It is 10:20. UPS hasn't shown up yet, so... I only have these two early cases. They always come, like, between 10 and 11. If today is the day they don't. It's going to ruin Bomas! Well, it's just going to make Bomas later. Hopefully they come before we finish this case. The first case took a longer because I had to do some... you know, introductory stuff. So, we'll get moving faster now. $50 off Taco Bell gift card? Dang. So you basically got a free dinner is what you're saying. Yeah. All right, here we go. Yasmani Tomas, sophomore standouts. Correa, sophomore standouts. Juan Soto, International Inc. Brandon Nimmo, top 100. Oh, he's number 100. How sad. Turn two, Dylan Tate and Luis Brinson. Dang, I need to do that. Brinson, top 100. Wander Javier, International Inc. Amir Garrett, refractor to 499. Probably the red spot. Not sure. What a great day. Oh, Shimmer. Shimmer me timbers. It could be an orange Shimmer autograph even. No, probably not. Yon Lopez. Orange Shimmer. Does Yon have his own spot? I can't remember. Yon Lopez. 25 of 25. And autograph, Hector Oliveira, rookie. Oh. Hold on, I think they might be here. All right, we got our extra cases, so we're good. Bomas. We're fully loaded for Bomas. Through and through. Poor UPS guy. Looked like he wanted to murder me. All right. Rogers turn two with David Dahl. I'll memorize those eventually. Garrett Richards, gray paper. Jock sophomore standouts, Alex Bregman. No way, back-to-back cases with Alex Bregman? That never happens. At least I got the cases with a lot of Alex Bregman here somewhere, so that's good to know. Alex Bregman again. Was it the same delivery guy as, like, you mean every day? Yeah, I was talking to him for a while. He's like, what's going on? And I go, yeah, sorry. Just like the biggest release day of the year. And he's like, these boxes are heavy. And I go, yeah, it's like all paper. Gary Sanchez. Purple paper. Noah Syndergaard sophomore standouts. Yvonne Rodriguez acid flashbacks. Miguel Almonte top 100. Jeff Conine. Oh, Bowman, how I love thee. Devers, we got a blue Tyrell Jenkins. And, wouldn't you know it, Lucius Fox. So basically these two cases will be identical. Man, it is so, Tops is just so bad now. Lucius Fox refractor. 454 of 499. If I did all 10 cases from the same place, we would just get the same autographs in every case. That's how it is now at Topps. It's just awesome. It's just awesome. Good thing I got 5 different locations now that I order from just to avoid this. That's what I have to do now. They forced me to do it. Billy McKinney, purple paper. Josh Naylor, gray paper, and the Biggios. It's hard to tell the centering on these. I don't know. Jeff Hoffman, blue paper. O'Neill Cruz. It has that design again where the border's a little weird, so it's not as obvious. I think Beckett has a hard time centering or grading centering on these, too. I don't know how they could know. They're really weird. God, I want to post some randoms and team breaks of this stuff. It's just, there's no way I can do it all. Swihart, Jason Guzman. We will have team and random style breaks of this week. Either tomorrow, Friday, or Saturday or Sunday. We'll do it. We will do it. So hold out if you can. If you're waiting for that. Joey Gallo. I really wish there was nothing else releasing this week. It'd be nice to have just Bowman week. That's all I want to do this week anyway. The Nevins and Anthony Alford. We have not had an autograph that we didn't get in case one yet. 4 autographs in. Anthony Alford base auto. Of course, there's not as big of a checklist, so you're going to have repeats, which is actually good. I mean, there's only... How many prospect autos are there? Wait. Was it 29 and 16? Got Lindor sophomore standouts. Scott Blewett purple. Rivera. I wonder how much money I have not saved by not using that app. I get Taco Bell like way too much. I don't even want to say. Way too much. No Conforto autos yet. Nope. Jesse Winker top 100. Tatis Jr. International Inc. Wait, it's 32 prospects and 13 rookies? Is that what it is? Luis Gonzalez. Well, then we're going to get repeats all the time because there's 24 autos in a case, of which probably 20 will be prospects, somewhere around there. So we are going to get the same guys over and over again in every case. Troy Tulowitzki, gray paper. Michael Franco, sophomore standouts. Aaron Nola, rookie refractor auto. Who could have known? Oh, 35 and 14. 134 or 499. 35 prospect autos, and you get 24 a case, so. We will have repeats. It's not going to be as bad as when there's like 100 prospects and we get the same ones in every case. Another plate? Second case, second plate. Altuve. Oops. For the Astros spot. Bergman. Alex Bergman. I didn't even notice that. Altuve plate, one of one. Nice. Top 100, Jarrell Cotton. Jarrell Cotton base auto again. Still no new ones from case one. Alex Bergman. I don't think they ever announce them, but there sometimes are. Nick Gordon, purple paper. Tavares. People are speculating that Moncada is short printed. Guess we'll find out. I don't think they ever announced that, though. Steven Matz, top 100. Chad Pinder, A's refractor. Is my camera a little too high? Sorry. Christian Stewart, gray paper. We got a turn two. Mateo and Aaron Judge. Yeah, it is. Like I said, I ordered five different locations, so I'm hoping we get, trying to do two cases from each one. I'm hoping we get a nice mix that way. But, you know. Literally every time this happens, I send scans to directly to distributor that directly talks to Tops, and I tell them, look, here we go again. Same autographs in the cases that come together, and they go, Oh man, we'll look into that. And then it happens again. I don't really know what can I do? All I can do is tell them every single time. I don't think they care. Or they can't do anything about it. I did find out that Topps and Panini and Leaf, everybody uses the same printer, and they're all like, there's like one printing place that does all of them, and they're all backed up all the time, and I don't know if they can even do it. Syndergaard sophomore standouts. Make sure I didn't miss another insert. No. Jock Peterson sophomore standouts. Jason Guzman. Hey. I didn't know you were coming today. Steve the Sleever's here, everybody. You gonna stay for a while?
Yep.
Oh, nice. Alex Reyes, top 100. Turn two, Manuel Margot, Hunter Renfro. Nice. We'll get to work. What do you think of the new setup?
It's good.
Yeah. What's that? Oh my God, I know. I just got those. Ruddy Giron. I know he's a auto spot, so that goes to that spot. Blue Giron. And Greg Bird. That's a new one. Greg Bird rookie. Bird's the word. We got a different one, everybody. Greg Bird. Steve the Sleever's on the job. Brian Johnson, top 100. Tatis Jr. Jorge Mateo, purple. I don't know if he's Yankees or if he has his own spot. Jorge Mateo. I think he's a Yankees card. Come on over, Kwok. There's room for more. There's always work to be done. Bryce Harper, purple. Yasmani Tomas, sophomore standouts. And another new one. Iolana Acau. Come one, come all. I have work for everybody to do. Even if we had 100 people here, I would still have things for everyone to do. Trust me. You're going to want to use the 55s for all I'm doing the autos, but like the color refractors,
okay.
The chrome, they're too thick for the regular. Oh, okay. So I've got 55. Well, actually, they're out in the car. But there's still a lot of paper to be sleeved in there. You can do that. Cancels flight. Turn two, Glasnow and Austin Meadows. Hector Oliveira, top 100. Kiri Maya, refractor. And Kevin Kramer, blue autograph. Another new one. All right. Well, maybe I'll hold off on the criticism because we've had a lot of different ones now. Kevin Kramer, 48 or 84 of 150, blue autograph. Look at his tiny autograph. It's funny. I have a tiny auto. What do you need?
Sleeve?
Here's the 55s. Oh, it's all over there. Hold on one sec, guys.
Yeah, these are all the chrome and paper color to be sleeved. These are all inserts. Well, they're all together. It's 10 case. Yeah, this is from the first case. I was just going to keep putting all these inserts together. So there's going to be a lot of each. And so yeah, if you just want to do those.
I was trying to keep them separate over here each case so I can do the hit recaps of each one, you know. Michael Kopech, gray paper. Leody Taveras, International Inc. Also, I mean, you could separate chrome and paper from this if you really want to have some fun. Giancarlo Stanton, gray. Blake Swihart. Sophomore standouts, Ryan Klesko. Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of paper color, too, that needs the regular, so.
So he's 55 for all chrome?
Yes. Carson Fulmer. Top 100. Ryan Klesko. Kramer and Newman dual auto. That'd be awesome. Kiri Mella. Purple paper. Tatis. Family tree. What? No, don't sleep on top of those. None of the inserts, just that one pile. Andy Venice. And where's the Andy Venice? Yeah, I'm thinking about skipping Finest if you guys want to do it. Trent Clark Refractor to $4.99. I think we should skip Finest. I really don't want to support that. It's bad. Of course, you know they're going to make Finest unbelievably awesome, then you guys are all going to buy it anyway. Direct on their website. All right, we're getting all kinds of new autographs now. Stone Garrett. Maybe they got better. Stone Garrett. Base auto. Ever since we had all repeats, we've had like 5 new autos in a row. So there's going to be a lot of repeats when there's only 35 prospects. Got a green. Raul Mondesi top 100. And a green turn 2. Garrett Whitley. Willie Adames, numbered 64 of 99. Everything go all right yesterday?
So, from the first turn, last turn, I still hit green.
That long?
So, like, less by 10 months.
Oh, okay. So. Nomar Mazara, number 22. Wander Javier. Oh, the checklist is out already? Wow. Chris Bryant, sophomore standouts. Juan Soto. All right, well, I'm just going to protest Finest and not do it. We got to make a stand. Jeff Bagwell. Rookie. Acid flashback. So where does he go? Different play. Oh, okay. Adrian Gonzalez, purple paper. We have Jorge Soler, sophomore standouts. Mauricio Dubon, refractor. Is that you, Sean? That is 213 of 499. Francisco Lindor, gray paper. Carlos Correa, sophomore standouts. Yeah, that's true. Aaron Blair, top 100. Tuki Toussaint on the Braves, purple. Dansby Swanson, top 100. Rafael Bautista, another new one. It's all different guys. Awesome. Rafael Bautista, base auto. The gray paper is not numbered on accident, but okay. It's supposed to be to $4.99. So,
okay.
Yeah, I still want to see the top of it. Gold paper, Ryan Mountcastle. I'm guessing that's the Orioles spot. Turn 2, Robert Stevenson, Tyler Stevenson. The Stevenson bros, they could be a family tree turn 2. Brett Phillips, gray paper. I love how the gray paper is totally obvious this year. I don't have to like look for it, worry that I missed one. Everything is very obvious. Great job. Great job. nothing in this pack. Oh, Ruzny sophomore standouts. Steven Matz, sophomore standouts. Carlos Vargas, International Inc. I want an International Inc. auto and a sophomore standouts auto. And a top 100 auto. We haven't even had a top 100 die cut. Weird. Oh, there's a green shimmer. Rob Kaminsky, number 93. Now on the Indians. Franklin Reyes and Daz Cameron. That's nice. Green shimmer. So far, so good. 2 of 99, Daz Cameron. That's a nice card. I mean, I do 4 or 5 cases on a regular night, so my hand should be fine. I think it's when I get to like the 7th and 8th cases where it might be a problem, and 10th case. Actually, the hobby case is going to kill me. Pentecost and Alford. It's that hobby case that's going to put me over the edge. Those packs are hard to open compared to Jumbo. Actually, Jumbo Bowman case or packs are not hard to open. Not that many of them. If anything, it's going to be the sitting. My back from sitting is going to be the thing that's going to be the worst. My shoulders. Bowman rules. Wait, Kyle, what are you saying me? 2-4? I don't know what I said. Sanchez. Oh, you want an autograph. Turn 2, Fulmer and Tim Anderson. Yeah, all 10 cases today is the plan, unless something happens. Unless I can't do it, but I should be fine. Started early. Gonna take a lunch break after maybe the first 4 or 5 cases. Actually, yeah, the Daz goes to the auto slot. Did I say anything? Jason Hayward, gray paper. Sorry if I said that wrong. Sophomore standouts, Addison Russell. The Daz Cameron, Brett Boone. Daz Cameron goes to the Daz Cameron slot. I think everyone knows that by now. I sure hope so. Alex Bregman refractor. And a purple Anderson Espinosa. Tommy's on the board! With a nice purple. 30 of 250, Tommy. Anderson Espinosa. Perfect autograph, too. Man, all right, Tops. I take everything back I said about Tops. The collating in these first two cases, which came from the same place, seems to be pretty good. I mean, you're going to have duplicates just because you have to. There's only 39 prospects, so there almost has to be duplicates. But well, the first case did have 3 of the same guy. That kind of sucked. Buxton sophomore standouts. Juan Yepez. We had him in the other case, didn't we? Juan Yepez? I think we did. Yeah, boy! Hunter Renfro. We should do another 10 case auction. This is awesome. I'll just kill myself this week. I'll just die this weekend. Auctions are awesome. What do you guys think? Another 10 case auction? Let's go for it. I'll wait till I'm done with this 10 case, actually. The Matheny twins. Father and son. Edwin Diaz, top 100. Yomar Reyes, refractor. And look at this. It's young Jock. Sophomore standouts, auto number 2, Jock Peterson. Are these numbered? Yeah, 11 of 99. 2 sophomore standout autos so far. Not the Correa or the Bryant, but Jock and Ruzny so far. That's a 9 auto all day. The only thing is, if we do a 10-caser, there's no friggin' way I'm shipping all this on Tuesday. It's just not possible. Unless it's like on Friday, which means all the bids would have to be done tomorrow and paid for. Luke Weaver, gray paper. That might be kind of tough. Ozuna. All you guys that lost out on your auctions you wanted to win, I know you want another chance. There's more people who lost out than those who won. For most. Solaire sophomore standouts. Kevin Kramer refractor.
Oh, Kramer.
Tatis. I'm not going to do 10 cases of everything. It doesn't work for everything. Addison Russell, sophomore standouts. Carlos Vargas. It only works with Bowman because of the prospect slots that are all interesting at some price and the amount. It doesn't work for all products. Wilson Contreras, top 100, and a top 100 gold. Joey Gallo, 18 of 50. It would feel like a pack. You're already done. Here.
Does that matter because I'm mixed in with this?
Yeah, I want to keep them separate for the hit recap if you could. Do you have enough 55s? 10 case flawless soccer. No one on earth is getting 10 cases of flawless soccer that I know. The Vlad brothers. What? Yeah, grab one. Oh, can you reach it? I have two cases in the car of those. Trey Mancini again. Tops or Bowman Chrome? It might work for Tops or Bowman Chrome, for sure. It really comes down to how much time Ryan has, because he's the master of pricing for me. I can't do it. Not Steve Sleaver. A different Ryan. He's the price master. Of course, for auctions, all I need is starting prices. Oh, Conforto's a redemption? That eats. Tim Anderson. Franklin Reyes International Inc. Klesko top 100. Oh, there's a redemption. Speaking of redemptions, Chris Bryant, sophomore standout, another Maeda. Oh, rookie recollections autograph. We got our first rookie recollections insert spot autograph. Who has that? That would be Justin G. Pat Hentgen. I don't even know who that is. Who's Pat Hentgen? I kind of know that name, but I couldn't pick him out of a lineup. Top. Pat Hentgen. No idea. Man, I better make sure I'm drinking a ton of water. Hold on.
I think my friend Bruce was going to come by too. I don't know if you met him, but. Yeah, just to separate, because we're going to sort the chrome.
Oh, you're not sending out the
no.
Paper?
No. Hintgen? I know that name, but yeah, I don't really know him. It's pronounced Alex Bregman. That's good. Frankie Montas. Rookie blue. Probably for the Dodgers spot. Daniel Norris, sophomore standouts. Pat Birdman. Phil Bickford, top 100. Corey Black, purple. probably for the Cubs spot. See, there's a lot of color for the team spots. I should show you guys after the break, like a, well, if we get them sorted, I could show you how much color for a team. You'd be surprised. We got Luke Weaver, blue paper. And Urias, Jose De Leon, turn two. Gin, not gin. Wait, so it's Heintgen? Paul Heintgen is how you say his name? Paul. Jake Bauer's top 100. Sal Romano. What's the macaroni grill? Isn't it Sal Romano's macaroni grill? It's something Romano. Pat Heintgen? That's not right. Come on, you're tricking me. You're joking with me right now. Pat Heintgen. There he is again. Sal Romano, gray paper. Rafi Ozuna. Yeah, the NFL draft. Oh, that reminds me. There's a made of paper. Buxton. I've got a box of the new score that came out today to add to that football mixer. I'm going to replace something in there. Probably a crappier box. Jung Ho Gung. What's wrong with Leaf Ultimate? Do you hate it? No, I forgot to respond to you. Is it the worst? I got it for a good price. It's cheaper than the original price. Giolito top 100. Tatis. You guys better fill that football draft break or I'm going to be real sad. Jake Thompson refractor. It's a very affordable price for the break, and there's a lot of boxes in it, including a lot of 16 draft stuff. Did you guys see that break? Are you Bowman blind? AJ Reed, top 100. Turn two, Gleyber Torres. Billy McKinney. So yeah, I've got a box of the new Jumbo score. It looks cheap, really. Ashy Russell purple. And a purple autograph, Brady Lale. Is that Doug's spot? Look at how good these look. You see these, right? So much better than last year. God, it looks awesome. Wait till you see these in person. They don't even look that good on camera. They're so good looking. They are so good looking. Man, we haven't even hit a red autograph or a super fractor. What a piece of crap case. Oh, dude, Strata I got for like $20, so. Yasmani Tomas purple. Strata's free, actually. Samuel Coonrod. I think I got Strata for like $30, to be honest. It's still probably too high of a price for it, but it was just sitting on the shelf and I was trying to make up a mixer. Glasnow top 100, Brett Boone. The Hayes family tree. What? Oh, yeah, I gotta start a new one. Not yet. It won't. I'm almost done with this case. I'm trying to make it through. Dansby Swanson and Sean Newcomb turn two. I can't believe we already hit a red auto and a super fractor in the first case. Crazy.
You did?
Yep. We got a red autograph of one of the best prospects. It's like a $3,000, $4,000, $5,000 card. Crazy. Buster Posey, gray paper. Rusney, sophomore standouts, and Jeff Bagwell. Anything is okay at the right price. Tyler Stevenson. Wei Hei Cheng Hyung, blue, and another Jarrell Cotton refractor. Jeez, that's four cottons, Jules. To $4.99. The superfractor was a Walker Buehler base chrome superfractor, non-auto, for the Dodgers spot. Kevin Kramer, purple paper. Bubba Starling, gray paper. And Leody Taveras. Yeah, I better... Hold on. I thought I could make it, but I gotta do a base dump. The pile's getting unruly. Man, a case almost took up the whole... Dang, I'm gonna get... I'm gonna make more of these. Last box of the second case. Only eight more to go. Francis Martis refractor. I cannot decide if I want to do another one. Another 10-case or auction. Oh, can we do it? Ryan can break it.
Start 6 a.m.
Yeah. Syndergaard, I'm more worried about everyone paying in time. Soto or what I have to do on the auction. There's like 86 auctions, so I have to have them end all like in the same minute. It's fun, though. Jake Thompson, top 100. Jorge Mateo, refractor to $4.99. The Riveras. Drew Jackson, base auto. They all look good. The ink on all of them looks good, except for Jock, of course, because he can't sign a card. But all the prospect autos are looking very bold and clean on their autographs so far. Chris Sale, great paper. Blake Swihart. Hey, Corey Seager. Oh, Corey Seager, rookie refractor auto. Rick. $4.16 of $4.99. We're gonna do a 16 Inception multi-caser. I'm almost positive about that. Corey Seager rookie refractor auto. $4.16 of $4.99. Nice. Oh, Seegs, he's starting to hit again. You already done? Archie Bradley, top 100. Bobby, there's a few here, but yeah, I'm almost done. Chipper Jones. Yeah, I thought about a 5-case. I feel like the 5-case is... I don't know. I like the 10-case because every spot should get some stuff. But with a 5-case, it's possible to bid a lot on a guy and barely get anything, I guess. Jacob DeGrom. Well, I guess that could happen on a 10-case too, but... just feels like if you do a 10-caser, like, everyone should get some stuff. Green Shimmer. We got Mark Appel, top 100. Grant Holmes, the Dodgers team spot. Looking hot. No, it's really nice. The design is really good this year. I love it. I mean, I still kind of like the classic white. This has still got a lot going on, but it's just something about it is way better. Matthias Gray paper. Turn to Barreto and Matt Olson. Jorge Lopez. There's a new one. Ariel Jurado. Ariel Jurado, maybe. For Texas. or for the Ariel Jurado spot. So what prospects have we not hit? Who has a prospect that hasn't gotten an autograph yet? Obviously, we have not hit a Yoan Moncada. You have a Bowman cap? Oh, I have a Bowman jersey. Oh, Under Armour auto finally. Supposed to be one per case. Corey Zingari. All-America auto. Nice autograph, Corey. 62 of 99. Corey Zingari. Wilson Contreras, no auto yet. We've got insert autographs for the rookie recollections, the, Acevedo gray paper, and O'Neill Cruz. We haven't had an International Ink auto or a Turn 2 or a Bowman's Best auto. We haven't even had a Bowman's Best die cut. That's crazy. I would think those would be like one a case. It's not Girod. Girado.